Kelsey got a 74% on her social studies test. The test had 50 questions. How many questions did she not answer correctly?
To answer this question, let's first figure out what is 74% of 50. Change the percentage into decimal, the word of usually means multiply. When you perform this operation, you get 37. But be careful, don't select choice D. We want the number of questions she did not answer correctly. So perform the subtraction of 50 minus 37. The answer is choice C, 13.